Well, the new interface looks actually pretty cool. What I definitely like a lot is the really big feedback, optical visual feedback LEDs, because running a studio like that, it's sometimes really pain in the ass if you don't know if there's a signal or not. But already from that side, I really do like it. Second, I like the fact that it has an open format. So it's really ready for the future, because we never know when the standard is changing. So I'm not investing into an old, outdated product. And I mean, the rest is clear. It's RME quality, kick-ass converters, 24 dBU. And I think it's individually changeable. So that's also pretty cool, especially for my setup. I connected it to the desk. So standard, the output level of the desk is 24 dBU. But if I'm going into the system with some external gears, synths, whatever, I'm able to change it. So it's pretty flexible, pretty cool for myself. And I'm definitely wanna go for it. Nice and stunning feature is this thing I just discovered, and actually I must say this is pretty cool. I can label the in and outs, which is very helpful in a desk like that, or in a setup, or I guess also in a, if you're playing live in a more complex setup. That's really cool, and especially not for myself, because I pretty much know where I am, but I have a lot of people coming to my studio, and if they use it, it's all labeled. Good stuff.